Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video I want to show you how you can post Instagram draft videos to public. For example, previously you have recorded any short video and you saved it as a draft that you want to publish it later to the public. Now you can do that. So in order to publish that, open the Instagram application. So this is the home page and you need to tap on this plus symbol. See here, there are three options: gallery, photo and video. So you need to select gallery. See here, these are the three draft videos what I have on this. So select any draft which you want to publish and you need to click on next, and you can write a caption. It's up to you. You need to click on share. So this gets shared here. So this is how you can share your draft videos on the Instagram to public. So okay, previously it is in drafts, I just published it to publicly. You will find it on the plus symbol and then you need to select, and the first top folder is draft. You need to select one of the draft and you need to post them. I hope you like this and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.